this morning. One person is dead, hit by a vehicle in North Houston. This was just after 7:30 last night. Airline Drive at Rittenhouse. HPD says a man was riding his bike when he got onto the road and the car hit him. Witnesses say the cyclist did not cross the street at a crosswalker intersection. The driver of the car did stay at the scene and was later released by police.